bet you're sure proud to be. The common man is a common sight, and the common man ain't always right. But the common man's sure all right with me. I can't stand the high-toned brass. I know them well when I see them pass. And if everybody feels the way I do, they're glad the Lord only made a chosen few.
Merle Haggard, poet of the common man. All right. Merle Haggard is the type of singer who is very concerned about his music. Therefore, when sound check time comes in the afternoon before the show, he's there to talk to the band and the singers about what's going to go down tonight. The show is still minutes away. Time for Merle to talk to the producer or the promoter about any last-minute problems with the show. Merle doesn't wait in a motel for his chance to perform. It's usually on his trusty bus just in the backstage area. Merle has just been introduced. The band is already playing on stage as Merle now makes his way from the bus to the main stage for the show. And now the magic moment has arrived. Ladies and gentlemen, Merle Haggard. Merle Haggard, poet of the common man, will return right after this. Sing about one of his favorite subjects, California's Kern River.
Never swim Kern River again. It was there that I met her. It was there that I met my best friend. Now I live in the mountains. I drifted up here with wind. I may drown still water, but I'll never swim Kern River again. I grew up in an oil town, but Gusher never came in. The river was a boundary where my darling and I used to swim. One night in the moonlight, the sweetness swept her life away. Now I live on Lake Shasta, and Lake Shasta is where I will stay. There's the South San Joaquin, where the seeds of the Dust Bowl found. There's a place called Mount Whitney from where the mighty Kern River comes down. Well, it's not deep nor wide, but it's a mean piece of water, my friend. I may cross on the highway, but I'll never swim Kern River again. It was there I met her, and it was there I lost my best friend. Now I live in the mountains, I drifted up here with the wind. And I may drown in the still water, but I'll never swim Kern River. Again, I'll probably never see you eye to eye again. This letter's meant to be my last farewell. But you need to understand I'm nearly crazy. Need to know my life has gone to hell. Write me back and tell me where it ended. I need some final proof to show my heart. I'll be somewhere between I love you and what you're feeling now. Looking for a place to fall apart. Looking for a place to fall apart. Trying to find a place I can leave my heart. I need to be somewhere hiding when I feel teardrops start. Looking for a place to fall apart. I can't seem to justify you leaving me. I'm bewildered as to how it all came down. I thought everything was fine till your phone call. The call that turned my world around. Thank God. Send me word. Tell me why it ended. I need some final proof to show my heart. Out is somewhere between I love you and what you're feeling now. Looking for a place to fall apart.
Looking for a place to fall apart. Merle will be right back. One of the exciting moments in the Merle Haggard Show is the reunion of Merle Haggard and Bonnie Owens to provide their audience with that wonderful country sound for which they're famous. Here they are with Big City.
Entirely too much work and never enough play. And I'm tired of these dirty old sidewalks. I think I'll walk off my steady job today. Turn me loose, set me free. Somewhere in the middle of my social security. Big City. set me free. I've got a lot to show for anything I've done. I know folks who never work, they've got plenty. I think it's time some folks like us had some fun. Turn me loose, set me free, somewhere in the middle of Montana. Thank you.
return with more from the Starwood Amphitheater in Nashville in a moment.
I wrote it Leona Williams' house back in the 70s there one afternoon. I don't recall what the hell caused me to write it, but I know I was trying to write some songs for Charlie Walker around there. He was doing an album. He lived over the back fence, and he hollered over and needed some songs. We met downtown in a bar room. That thing, I wrote that one evening, the same evening I wrote Ramblin' Fever. I don't recall what I was thinking about. It's been too long.
My hat don't hang the same deal too long. My ears can't stand to hear the same old song. I don't leave the highway long enough to fall down in the mud. 'Cause I've got rambling fever in my blood. I caught this rambling fever long ago. When I first heard it, there's times I'd like to bed down on a sofa and let some pretty lady rub my back. Spend the early morning drinking coffee, talking about when I'll be coming back. Yeah, but I don't let no woman tie me down, and I never get too old to get around. I want to die alone. Run away like some old highline pole. The rest is rambling fever in my soul. Rambling fever, the kind that can be measured by degrees. Rambling fever, there ain't no kind of cure for disease.
In the dark depression days of 29, the grapes of wrath were clinging to the vine. The future of those angry people seemed to be unknown. And today, the grapes of wrath cry out, are these the seeds we've sown?
Tulare dust in a foreign boy's nose, wondering where the freight train goes. Standing in a field by the railroad track, cussing the strap on my cotton sack. I can see Mom and Dad with shoulders low, both of them picking on a double row. And they do it for a living because they must That's life like it is in the Tulare dust. The first thing I remember knowing is a lonesome whistle blowing and a youngin's dream of growing up to ride and think. The freight train leaving town, not knowing where I'm bound. No one changed my mind but Mama tried. The one and only rebel child from a family meeting mile. My mama seemed to know what they stole. Despite all my Sunday learning, toward the bad I kept on turning tail. Mama could not hold me anymore. I turned 21 and dressed and life without parole. One could steer me right, but Mama tried. Mama tried, Mama tried. Cause Mama tried. Dear old daddy, rest his soul, and my mom, a heavy load. She tried so very hard to fit his shoes. Working hours without rest, wanted me to have the best. She tried to raise me right, but I refused. I turned 21 in prison, doing life without parole. No one could steer me right, but Mama tried. Mama tried, Mama tried to raise me better. But her bleeding eye denied, leaves only me to blame. Mama tried.
I think Footlights describes probably more emotional situations in my life than any other song.
I live the kind of life that most men don't dream of. I make my living writing songs and singing them. But I'm 41 years old and I ain't got no place to go when it's over. But I hide my age, make the stage, try to kick Footlights out again. After 20 years of picking, we're still alive and kicking down some wall. Tonight we'll kick the Footlights out, walk away without a curtain call. Again. take my writing song. Sending them down to Hank Jr. But I'm 41 years old and I ain't got no place to go when it's over. But I hide my age, make the stage, try to kick some footlights out again.
When Merle Haggard returns, he'll feature the song Silver Wings.
Left me standing here behind. Silver wings shining in the sunlight, roaring engine headed somewhere in mine, taking you away, leaving me lonely. Somewhere in flight, we're taking you away, away, leaving me lonely. Sorry about that, Bonnie. Silver wings, slowly fading out of sight, slowly fading out of sight, slowly fading out of sight. First time we met is a favorite memory of mine. They say time changes all it pertains to, but your memory is stronger than time. I guess everything does change except what you choose to recall. There's a million good daydreams to dream on, but baby, you are my favorite memory of all. Like the night we made love in the hallway and slept all night long on the floor. Like the winter we spent on Lake Shasta, alone, closer than ever before. And I remember that London vacation It was you who made the whole thing a ball. There's a million good daydreams to dream on, but baby, you are my favorite memory of all. Said time changes all it pertains to, but your memory is stronger than time. I guess everything does change except what you choose to recall. There's a million good daydreams to dream on, but baby, you are my favorite memory of all.
The Way Love Goes is, I believe, a Whitey Schaefer, Lefty Frizzell tune. One night in Nashville, Whitey Schaefer and Lefty Frizzell, myself and Johnny Rodriguez was in a motel, and Lefty sang me that song. And I said, Lefty, I said, that's your faded love. I said, that's the greatest thing I've heard you come up with in years. I said, that could be like Faded Love Was for Wills. I mean, you know, he had a belated hit there. And he said, why don't you record it and make me some money?
I've been throwing horseshoes over my left shoulder. I've spent most all my life searching for that falling that you ran with me, chasing my rainbow. I love you too, that's the way love goes. That's the way love goes, okay. That's the music God made. All the world, it's never old, it grows. Losing makes me sorry. You say, honey, now don't worry. But you know I love you too. That's the way love goes. It's never old, it grows. Losing makes me sorry. You say, honey, now don't worry. Don't you know I love you too? That's the way love goes.
Cut it one day down in Nashville with a little recording team, Reggie and the guys, and wound up winning a Grammy for it.
strangers are doing some fiddling, we'll fade into our next break.
You wonder about songs. You wonder if the person's name down at the bottom there is really the guy that wrote the song. And I remember Eldon Shamlin telling me, he said, you know, he said, ain't nobody can lie to you about the moment I lost you. He said, I held the flashlight for the old man when he wrote the word down on the fender.
A man may have his trials and tribulations, and at times he'll feel so low and so blue, but from entirely different. And I knew the moment I lost you, due to all my weary and my disappointments, there is still a little light shining through. Somehow I always knew there was another, and I knew the moment I lost you.
Driving across Arizona one time, just about the same stretch of highway that they wrote Swinging Doors on, somewhere in between Tucson and L.A. there. And I remember saying, I wish I had a song like Folsom Prison Blues or something that was kind of a blues number that the blue-collar guy could identify with. You know, I was thinking about that.
and about 100 miles or so, we come out with Working Man Blues.
It's my home. I raised a lot of cane back in my younger days, while Mama used to pray my crops would fail. Now I'm a hunted fugitive with just two ways. I'd run the law or spend my life in. I'd like to settle down, but they won't let me. Fugitive must be a rolling stone. Down every road there's always one more city. I'm on the run, high.
There's an old oak tree with 10,000 limbs submerged just offshore. And it shelters the home of a big lunker bass that weighs maybe 10 pounds or more. I've known his address for some time now, and I've passed him with many a throw. And I've tried every lure and spinner I've got, and I've hooked him at least twice, I know. I saw him one night in the bright moonlight as he came up to the top with a plug. But at the bend of my pole and the snap of my line, he was gone with one mighty tug. I fooled him one time with a live water dog, hooked him deep in the throat. But he headed for the bottom and around a big limb and pulled me about half out of the boat. He fought like a horse for an hour or more, and I worked till I ran out of wind. But with one mighty jerk, my line went limp, and I knew I'd lost him again.
Merle Haggard, poet,